Hey guys. Today I'm gonna teach you how to pack a bag of fun. So, first of all, grab your stuff. Grab the stuff for dress up or any clothes. And you might want to put that stuff at the bottom. Now, first you want to start always with your books if you're bringing a book. You know, because they're kind of big. Next, put plastic things in that would be hard to fit near the end. Next of all, I'll keep doing the plastics. I'm putting this for one of my small things and this for another small thing. Anyway, you might want to bring these in case, you know, irritating sand. Last but not least, you want to put in your stuffies. So I'm just going to put that and my beer. Well, let me see. Is there any way I can make my... I'm going to put my bear's ugly in there. And my... the bear on the top. And then if it's a bag, pull the straps together and hold it like this. Bag of fun right there. That's how you pack one. Or the order. Bye guys! That's how to pack a bag of fun.